Welcome to Big Boss. At Big Boss, we are providing the MT4 platform for Forex trading, which means that you have to log into your MT4 account before you start trading. In this video, we'll go through step by step on how to log into MT4 on your Windows PC. Hey Amy, can you show us how to do it?
Yes, of course. It's simple and easy to start with. Before we start, make sure you have finished the account opening. If you haven't done it yet, it takes only a few minutes to open an account with Big Boss by applying from Quick Account Opening. After a successful account opening, you should receive an email from us containing your login information. If you haven't received this email for more than 10 minutes, the email might have been sent to your spam folder. So please make sure it has not been sent there accidentally. If you still cannot find it after checking the spam folder, please contact our customer support team.
Thanks for your advice, that helps a lot. I have already finished the account opening.
Thank you. Let's open your MT4 and try to log in. First of all, open up Big Boss MetaTrader 4. If you haven't downloaded it yet, you might do so from the Big Boss homepage. There's a link on the top menu that says Download MT4. After open up MT4, a window will appear that prompts you to open an account. Now you may refer to the email. The email includes information of account number, password, and the server your account belongs to. Select the server group as mentioned in the email. After that, click Next. Now you are to select account type. Please select Existing Create Account and input your account number into the login box, followed by your password. Click Finish after you have done.
What if there's no pop-up window when I open up MT4?
In that case, simply click File on the top left corner and select Log into the Trade Account. And again, input your account number into the login box, followed by your password and choose the server your account belongs to. Once again, this information can be found in the email Big Box sent to you after your account is successfully opened. Finally, click on Log In. That's it! Check the bottom right corner where the connection status is shown. If it shows that you are connected with the server, it means the login has successful.
Thank you, Amy. MT4 is an easy-to-use platform that you can trade effectively on. Stay tuned for more videos about the convenient functions you may use on MT4.
Thanks for watching and enjoy trading.